This is the Canadian premiere of Mammoths and Mastodons here at the Science Center.
It's mammoth. These animals were huge.
This exhibition has real specimens, real tusks, real teeth, real bones. Where can you go and see what one of those animals actually looked like at full size?
Typically you think of museums in the old days, certainly when I was a kid, oh, don't touch, don't get close. This has this interactive ability.
You can actually touch things and play with things.
This exhibition is unique because it includes some of the latest, newest research on these animals.
You have one of the most famous, you know, recent fossil discoveries. This is one of the first mammoth genomes that we sequenced in our lab.
And a lot of the new discoveries on this animal really opened up sort of new insights into the lives of mammoths and the world they lived in.
We can understand how they adapted to change, because we have to adapt to change as well.
They went through the glacial periods. We're facing issues with climate change. So in a sense, their history is our history.
This incredible creature lived like several thousand years ago, and they have actual evidence, and who would not want to see it, right? The Mammoths and Mastodons exhibits is awesome.
It's one of the best exhibits I've seen. You've got to come down and see it. It doesn't get any better than this.